More than 1,000 of these vehicles have been exported in the past 18 months. For home and export combined, the company booked orders worth £2.5 million at the last motorcycle show. Economy motoring, represented by this class of vehicle, is sensitive to the ebb and flow of higher purchase restrictions, purchase tax and the like.